What you're going through, it's a lot. But you're not alone. Even Pete and I, we're still figuring it all out. One thing at a time, right? We'll find him.
I know. Thanks, MJ.
And Miles, be careful with Felicia. You can't trust her, no matter what she says. Warn her about the hunters and get her out of the city.
Understood. Let you know when I get there.
What do we got?
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Genki upgraded. Must be behind there. Scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. Let's see here. That's not right. Try that again. Nope, that won't work. Dang it. Okay. Done. Titanium. What else? That's not right. Got it. Cobalt. This is looking good. Who says science isn't fun? Whoops. Nice. Tungsten, a match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling.
Hunters.
She was grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already onto her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! Well, that's gotta be her.
Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick.
I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion!
Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected. What did I miss? This is the power line that was severed. Went down there. Something's blocking it. Bet the generator could power that stash box. Web to the generator. I can get into the box. How do I reconnect the power? Those damaged wires might do it. Gotta be a way to connect these electrical nodes. Maybe if I can connect the nodes together, it'll turn the power back on. This looks right. Nearly there. I'm in. Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that.
I can think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
We're in position. She's ours.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out. Whatever that wand does, it does it brightly.
The French from that postcard translates to my reason for living. Time is short.
A new partner?
With Felicia? You never know.
Fire!
That's the last of them. Now let's see what's up with Felicia.
Little spider wants to play, huh?
MJ! She stole the wand! And magic is very real!
What happened?
Hey, Cat! Can we talk? Will you slow down?
Back off before I portal you into the Pacific Ocean.
How'd you get on our comms?
You're still using the old channel. Don't you have better things to do, kid? Felicia, you have to stop. This is reckless, even for you. Who's this? That you, Red? How are things with the old spider these days?
Can you knock it off? I'm trying to help you.
Or any other spider's help.
You know what you can do with that wand?
She's just gonna use it to steal more art. Rude! I can hear you, clowns.
Whoa! The hell? Felicia, that could have hurt people! Ah! Watch out! The hunters are back!
Aw, they must really like me.
We can end this tonight. We can stop the guy trying to kill you.
Kill your own mystical artifact.
Cold. Didn't even bring my scarf. That wand can take us right to Kraven.
This was never about Kraven.
Why won't you help me stop this guy?
You're Spider-Man. You've saved the city before. You'll do it again.
Spider-Man was right about you. You only care about yourself.
Look, kid. Not that it's your business. My girlfriend's in Paris. And I got her into trouble with some bad people. Have you ever done something for love? She needs me now. If only I could figure out how to go more than 10 feet with this thing.
MJ said not to trust you.
Red's a smart one. But you gotta make your own choices, kid.
There's the cat! Take her away!
She's mine! It's behind you! She's everywhere! I cannot catch her!
You should go! Portal out of here!
The instruction manual for this artifact was not clear.
You seem to be getting better at it.
Not better enough.
We're gonna figure it out. Together.
Damn. Plucky attitude, kid.
It's Spider-Man, not kids, thank you.
All right, Spider-Man. Let's see what you've got. Surprise!
That was sick!
Now we're having fun.
No! More of them! On the roof!
Hey! Use this portal!
Get the wound away from me!
Any magic tricks for bullets?
You got webs! Hit the turret and take it out! Over here!
They never saw you coming!
Hey, Spider-Man! Think they're here for the sea lion exhibit?
Oh! I want to see that! Did you know sea lions can swim up to 25 miles per hour?
Focus! Hunter! Lots of them!
Kraven must really want you!
I'm not available!
Hit my stick!
This one's mine!
That had to hurt!
Take notes!
They're definitely trying to wear us down!
If they want me, they'll have to kill me!
Let's not have it come to that, okay?
Eyes on target!
A dog.
More of a cat person, and these aren't dogs.
They bite like dogs.
Worse.
Got the portal. Getting a better angle. I have a shot.
Here. Focus. Think Eiffel Tower.
Au revoir, Felicia.
What's up with Felicia?
She's safe, for now. You finished your story?
Just sent it to Jonah. Wish me luck.
You got this.
Dude, head to Coney Island.
Why? What's up?
You know how Mysterio just got out of prison? Well, he's opening a new attraction there.
He could be the Hunter's next target. Good call.
And guess who else is at Coney tonight? Hint, crushed on her for like over a year.
Come on, bro!
Don't bro me, bro. You and Haley are made for each other. If you don't ask her out, you're violating laws of nature.
We'll see. After we check on Mysterio.